Hi there everybody, on today's video I'm going to show you the location of the fuses on this Nissan Micra. This is a 2005 model, and basically if you go on the driver's side, just under the dash here, you have this little cover here, and if you pull it, you can see that the fuses are there. And on the cover itself, you will find that you have the list of the what each fuse is for. You can then change the relevant fuse if that's what you're looking for. So hope this video helps, and thanks for watching.